This is a story about a partridge and a rabbit. Everybody think that a rabbit have the most sense, but one day the partridge outsensed the rabbit. So one day the partridge went out, tell his wife that he was going on a walk. And when he come back home, the partridge had his head under his wing. So he's on the way back home, he stopped to Bunny Rabbit house. And he said, "Oh, rabbit, Sam, how you like my head?" And all that time he had his head under his wing. The rabbit said, "I like it fine. Where's your head?" He said, "Oh, you old fool rabbit, you ain't got no sense. So I leave my head home for my wife's shape." And the rabbit take off and went home to his wife. Said, "Oh, gal, so I got a job for you." She said, "What is the job, rabbit?" He said, "Come on and chop my head off. I don't know. I want you to give me a haircut." So you don't know, say, but partially you head home for your wife to cut? And the wife say, "Oh, but rabbit," said, "no. Say, I'm not supposed to cut you. If I shave, cut your head off, say, you will die." Say, "No, I won't die either, because the partridge cut your head off, leave home for your wife to shave, and I don't see why I can't cut mine off." So all he argue until make his wife get the knife. And the wife chopped the old bunny head off. And then the bunny picked out John and died. And then the old lady cried. And then the old lady went to the pastor. Said, "Pastor, why you did that? So why you take your head under your wing and fool the bunny that you leave your head home for your wife to shave, and you knew it wasn't true?" The pastor said, "Well, really no fool. It's just no fun. And if you only keep that up, we sure get along." All that time, he had two wives. He had people married two times. But he didn't have to marry children because he had the bunny wife and his wife. Oh, dear. That's a short story. Oh, dear.